So this is the LG front loading washing machine. The model number is F4J8JSP2S. It has got inverted direct drive motor and the wash capacity is 10.5 kgs and it also has steam options. And I'm going to explain about the various features and functions of this machine. First, let me explain the outside parts. As always, this is the dispenser for detergent. This is for the main wash and this is for the pre-wash, as the symbol shows here. And also this for softener. And this is the control panel, which is all the controls can operate with this knob. And these are the program cycles, various program options. And here also you've got additional options which can be chosen along with the programs. So I'm just telling it briefly now and I'll be telling later in detail. So cotton, cotton plus, mix, easy care, duet, allergy care, steam, refresh, and there are some more here. Sportswear, gentle care, delicate, stain care, silent wash, speed 14. And you can even download cycle. There's a download cycle by default. You can even download more cycles because this machine has got a Wi-Fi option. You can see here. Through an app called SmartThinQ, you can download cycles, you can operate the machine through your mobile phone. And next is the door. You can see the huge door here. And inside is a steel drum. And at the bottom is the drain filter. This is the power on-off button. I press it on. This is the start and pause button. And these are the various program options. And whenever you select a program, this light will light up to show the program selected. Here you have other additional options along with the temperature and spin option. And you can see that available temperature is from cold to 95 degrees and spin option is from no spin to 1400. And this is the display panel. So there are various other additional options here. And whenever you select any of these options, along with the program cycle, there are various icons here which will light up according to the selection of the option. And also this display panel shows the time remaining, the estimated time of the program. I'm saying estimated because this set of programs is called steam cycle, wherein the time is not fixed, it's not given before, rather it is desired after the load is being weighed. There is a weight symbol here. So once you load your laundry and you select the program, after a few rotations the weight is calculated and then the time is displayed here. Now I'm going to load this set of clothes in the machine and run a program cycle. When I'm running this wash cycle, I'll show the various other options and programs in detail. So these are clothes which have similar wash requirement. I'll tell you how I've sorted it. So you can see I've got a few trousers and shirts here. So this particular load I've taken based on the wash care instruction. So that is also one more criteria for sorting. As you can see, this is a cotton trouser and it requires to be washed in cold and gentle cycle. One dot means machine wash, gentle cycle, and also temperature they have mentioned, cold. So whenever you put a trouser, see that you fasten the zip. And they were mentioned also inside out, so accordingly you have to do inside out. So I generally prefer to follow the wash care instructions. Similarly, I'll show one more trouser. Here they have specified the temperature, it's not cold wash but 30. Wash inside out, machine wash cold, they also say 30, so it's okay. So I'm going to do the same, so inside out. And I'll also fasten the zip, button it. And I've forgotten to do one thing, check the pockets always. You could have coins, you could have handkerchiefs, currency notes. So these two are over. Here again it is 30 degrees because they're given the fabric type, it's polyester, rayon, spandex. So this doesn't need heavy duty or intense washing. Wash inside out. So again I do the same thing, buttoning, fastening zips, checking pockets, inside out. Now I'll show these shirts. This is a linen shirt. The wash care instruction is inside and the shirts will usually have it here inside. Somewhere here it will be there. This again is 100% cotton, this is not linen. Machine wash cold, gentle cycle. There's a t-shirt here, cotton. There's one dot, machine wash cold, gentle cycle. So that is why I've added this in this load. Wash at 30 degrees, wash similar colors together, 100% cotton. So that is how I've segregated this particular load based on wash instructions. They all need cold or 30 degree temperature wash. So I'll load it and I'll start explaining. So when you're loading, you can rotate like this for even distribution. And also see that it doesn't get stuck here on the rubber gasket. Always the load should be balanced, but here most of them are light. So as you have seen, it's very few clothes are there. I think 4 pairs of shirts and trousers. So because the load is less, I'm just adding less quantity of detergent in this detergent compartment. I press the power on button. Since I have loaded garments which are to be washed in low temperature, gentle cycle, as per the wash care instructions, I am selecting the gentle care option. Now from the display panel, you can see that by default, for gentle care, the temperature is 20 degrees centigrade and spin is 400 RPM and the time taken is 28 minutes. The available options of temperatures are cold, 20 and 30 degrees centigrade, and the spin RPMs are no spin, 400 or 800 RPM. For different combination, the time varies. For example, I take cold and 400 RPM, the time taken for that will be 27 minutes. And if I change the RPM to 800, time increases by 2 minutes, so it becomes 29 minutes. If I select 30 degrees centigrade and 800 RPM, the time taken is 30 minutes. And whenever I add rinse plus, 4 minutes gets added. I am going to choose 30 degrees centigrade and 400 RPM, for which the time taken is 28. And I'm also choosing the rinse plus option, which is available for this program cycle, which is an additional rinse, thus the total time taken will be 32 minutes. Once the selection is complete, I press the start button and the program starts. You can see 3 icons, that is for wash, rinse and spin. Depending on whichever operation is going on, that particular icon will be on. So now the washing is on, so you can see the wash icon is blinking. After wash completes, it goes to rinse, so the rinse icon blinks, and after rinse, the spin icon blinks. There's one more wonderful feature in this machine, that is of adding extra clothes. If you have forgotten to add in a particular load and you want to add later on, within the first few minutes of starting a program, you can see the add item icon on, which means you can add additional clothes. For this, you have to press the add item button. Doing this will unlock the door and pause the program. When it is safe to open the door and add the clothes which you wanted to add in the existing load. After this, close the door and press start to resume the program. Once the add item icon disappears, after a while you cannot add clothes anymore. So you can see at 18 minutes the wash is completed. And now the rinsing process is on. So now the rinse symbol is that's why blinking. So when it was 7 minutes, the rinsing is completed and it is switched over to this spin. That is, you can see the spin is blinking. The rinse plus icon has also disappeared. So the total rinse is over and now the spinning is taking place.
Speed 14 is another program which is the fastest wash program for a small load.